ugly dogs, ugly men. They've got something going for them. Ugly dogs don't bark a lot, and ugly men don't run about. Ugly dogs, ugly men.
Ugly men.
They've got something going for them. Ugly dogs don't bark a lot, and ugly men don't run about. I don't call myself a pretty boy.
I tried to stand up straight, but then a car drove by and I chased it. I had to chase it, and that's when I remembered why I am a French bulldog. You don't call me English, I'm a French bulldog. I'm possibly one of the sweetest you'll ever meet, a French bulldog. I've gotta get at least 18 hours of sleep per day. Let you scratch me behind the ears, I'm not to be forever, even though I'm not gay. I swear I'm not gay. Yeah, I know what it looks like. I know that it looks that way, but I swear I'm not gay. Try to think a bit about me. A wild beast from the jungle at heart, taken from my home and raised in captivity. I never even met my dad. I haven't seen my mom since I was only 6 weeks. And I'm fed the same thing every morning and night. That lemon rice don't taste nothing like meat. And if you think you can top that, I'm still not complaining. And though the 5 dads you have are all exactly the same, but licking their face and humping their legs and
see, Isabel, you could do that. Come on, Sophie. Oh, good girl. See? That's all you have to do. That's it.
Shake hands. Shake hands. Sweetie. Sit. Lie down. Roll over. Roll over. Good boy.
That was really funny. That was looking great.
In your basket. On your bed. On your bed. Sit. Sit.
Oh,